Elkino here, playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. If you like this video, please subscribe and press that big red button to subscribe. Please press that. Let me just check my game. Okay, I need 50 of that, but if I get to... I'm gonna get that one higher. I'm gonna save that one for last.
Would you step, Fig? Right. I know that's not my ears playing tricks. I see someone. He's right there.
Let me go! I promise I'll speak to my sister! Help! Help me!
Heads up! We have...
Quiet now.
Hush. Very quiet.
I haven't done anything, I promise. Help! I'm being kidnapped!
What up?
Oh.
now.
Mark.
Got him in my sights.
Get ya. Come on.
Let's go. Keep moving. Whoa, now.
Yeah. I hear her sister is the real menace.
Doing fine, girl. At a girl.
We've got no numbers.
It's a place I click on it.
Sorry, that's my rooks. Link gang. I kind of prefer the Brotherhood. I think we need more assassins. Guess I don't care about another creep. Why don't we have any more assassins in this game?
Steady on. Whoa there! Who's a good horse? You are. Whoa!
Join us, Jacob. We're about to set out to fight the Blighters for the territory.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
Boy, you're about to get your ass beat by me.
Down with the Blighters!
Let's go! Why did you just throw that? Oh, just me and him. Come on. Oh, there's a smoke bomb. Can you even save you? I'm gonna see you, boy. Come on. Wait. What? Yeah, just beat him. I just saved his life, so you can't really kill me. Maybe someday. Oh yeah, I've got to upgrade my skills, yeah. Let's see what else I can upgrade. Oh, can that give me a sweet boost? Must be a little further out there, yeah. I'm in the other one. Move, bad boy.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Stalick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Ha!
skin you like a rabbit!
Yes, finally got it.
Will be all.
Well, so that's what the craft is. Just fine. Get off there.
Bell must know what kind.
belt. Which one? That belt or me?
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Where's the evidence that he